You got that. You getting that bad, bro. He's gonna go up.
What's up, dog?
Oh, please, please let me get that.
Yeah, I do get it. What's up, dog?
Save it for me.
Less than 30 seconds. Ring's nearby.
He's not a ghost. Yes. Hold on, we're faster than most of the keyboard. Hang on. Chicken, you can crank it. Chicken, you can crank it, I promise.
Got it.
Ow.
It cost me my shield, but it was worth it.
It's not supposed to cost shields, it's supposed to give shields.
Yeah, I know. I got hit by an arc star.
Hit your body shot back. Blood's one. I got a bat again. I did a lot of damage. I did as much damage as I possibly could.
We're getting closer behind. Huh. I don't have any bats left. I wasn't able to loot any of the boxes.
There's no way that team doesn't die, right? The Star Wars kid, he's frying them all! Charging up my shields. You got your totem?
Yeah. I just got sent back. Oh!
I ruined the clip, bro! I ruined it! I couldn't see him! And it's over. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back for some more Apex Legends and another episode of I've Been Using This Gun Wrong the Whole Time. If you're a longtime viewer of the channel, man, this is going to come as a surprise, but today we're using the Wingman. One of my favorite guns, something that I'm pretty stern on, the One Times Classic, and if I'm going to be honest with you, even now, after this video, the One Times Classic is still my go-to, the One Times HCOG. Not a big fan of the Digi Threat on it, but recently I've been trying to use the Digi on it, just because I feel like you got to get better with it, man. The Digi has so much value. Being able to see through smoke and stuff, it's so good. But hey, that we're not using the Digi today either. We're actually going to be using the Bruiser. And I've tried to record this video before, a few months ago. I'm gonna be honest, I've tried to record it, and I suck so much with the Bruiser on the Wingman. It was embarrassing. It was embarrassingly bad. Okay, until today, where I put one on completely coincidental. Wasn't planning on keeping it, but I ended up keeping it because I absolutely popped off. This was a wild Wingman game. So many crazy shots hit, so many crazy plays, and it just worked out perfect. I've been using this gun wrong the whole time. So Bruiser on a Wingman today, something that I've never uploaded on the channel, and I think you're gonna really like this one. So hope you do. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for the next one. This door right here, behind this door, is all the loot. Faster, faster, faster. There's none. Oh.
I got no loot.
Literally the worst gun to land on. Quite literally. Wasn't there a white armor somewhere in here? I died.
Thanks for dying. I don't have any ammo.
Alma!
There's some in this box up here.
Alma!
There's one in the box upstairs. Go get it.
Oh, an Ori, let's go. Oh, he's got no ammo.
Yeah. I don't know which way I want to push. Probably these buildings.
Bro, we can go on the force.
You
want to
go streamer building out? Okay, let's go.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Oh no,
yeah,
here comes
go now, go now, go now. I need them all. I'm not going in here.
It's hot.
Thank you. Give me a gun that. I gotta hurt somebody.
You might have. I need ammo.
What kind of ammo?
Light.
I got 36.
Okay, you know what? Keep it. Charging on my shields.
What's going on down here?
There's a octane on the bottom floor.
What the hell is he doing down there, little guy? This is team training station? I hit one for 100 with an 8 top floor.
I got to just get a gun. I'm coming on the bottom floor. Reloading. Down another one.
Got the banner. It's a race to the beacon. Oh my god. Reloading. That one's out for the count. Next time, give me the kill. Oh my god.
No backpacks.
This guy, this team had a, he had a teammate. Oh, top of four, sorry, he just jumped off.
Let's go get him. Oh.
He's flesh? It's a Pathfinder?
He had a backpack!
Let's go!
You might need that. Hells yeah. Half the squad. Alright,
yeah. Lost. Reloading. I'm gonna go pull teammate.
Yeah, we gotta go rest teammate. We're already in the ring. Oh my god, why is it always cryptos? Ha. Be careful, he's gonna try to do it.
Faster. He already EMP'd. Actually no, it's gotta be a different one, right? Wait, they're padding on you.
What?
What is going on? Where is everybody? And there's a rope over here now too. Hold on, what is happening?
There's quite a, okay, we got a sniper squad coming in from Fuel Depot. We got a team that's gonna be near where you are. I gotta slow you down. There's a squad behind right now.
What in the hell?
Yo, they're one floor below.
And a floor above. Get off my floor, nerd. That's a full three, that's a full three, that's a full three. Headshot, right? Oh my god! I gotta slow heal, I don't have any batteries. Contact with hostile. So chicken, how's it going? Wraith for 90? Oh, killed her. Oh, lordy. I fried this path on me.
I'm so dead.
And I headshot a teammate. Oh! Kill this teammate.
You're better, bro. Come on, you're better.
Give me your armor, please.
There's another squad down below right now.
Coming up the rope? Oh, it's you.
He's with me too.
I'm watching.
I gotta run this box.
It's armor's empty.
I just need a med kit, bro.
Bro, I never put a bruiser on a wing. Might be the wave. He's looking for banner. He's slash chicken.
Teammate left.
Chad, how are we feeling about the wing right now? Seriously?
There's more.
Chat, how are we feeling about the wing right now? I haven't even pulled out the 9 yet.
I would have saved you, teammate, but you left.
Wait, they ran, bro. They ran. We got runners.
Oh, I'm trying to find ammo.
Yeah, you do your thing.
Bruh.
What kind of ammo you need?
Light.
I'll just give you all mine. I'm not even using it. I'll just drop my light gun.
Alright.
Got a 9er here. I'm just using the wing anyways. I don't even use my other gun. Bro, this guy's so far away.
He's gone, dude.
The other team's shooting him. I'm dropping you on my light here. Actually, I'm keeping a little bit, just in case.
Yeah.
Right here, right in the open. That crypto's fried.
You got a pad.
Yeah.
Think what I'm thinking.
Aim for the bushes. Oh, yes. Yes, crank it. Light shots, dude.
I got sent back.
Getting back up from that. Oh, my totem ran out. Oh god. That could have been catastrophic.
Got you.
My totem ran out worst time.
Everything worked out, bro. Everything worked out. I don't know why you're so worried.
Oh, need bats? I'm a little worried. No, I don't have any.
Okay. They're in this box.
I don't need any. I got gold.
Okay.
You might as well take him, my friend.
I already got enough.
Woo! Oh, man! It's gonna be one of the hottest Wingman Bruiser games I've ever played. Actually. Rings right there. So close. So close. I see the title now, chat. I've been using the Wingman wrong this whole time. Oh my god, bro, it's all coming together.
Wait, he didn't listen when I told him about the times too, and now he believes.
Yeah. Somebody got out of bounds.
Yeah.
Wait, they're trying to shoot the... Are they fighting each other?
No. Skynade.
One's up top here.
He sure is. He's dropping.
No, he's staying up.
Or slightly. Yeah,
what
they're fighting
this?
Up there.
I cracked the guy up there.
Reloading. Nice, dude.
I don't even know if this is possible, but I'm gonna try. It most certainly is not.
Behind you, guys.
I hit him with the nade. Yeah, gold for you. I hit his teammate for 77 gold. Right on here. Oh. You think so, huh? Wait, wasn't there?
There was an octane behind here.
Die. I'm coming.
I cracked him.
Don't you go dying on me. Let's go.
I was having fun.
That was a sick game too, bro. Woo. The Bruiser on the Wingman. Who'd have thought? Look at us.
You are the Apex champions.
Oh, man.
You'd love to see it.
Geekies. Yeah, he had Exodia. The forbidden one. Let's go.